Hurricane Ian is moving closer to North Carolina, with rain and wind ramping up across the region. Wind gusts will continue through Friday, with some gusts getting up to 50 or 60 miles per hour, which is why the Happy Slope Comedy Show had to be canceled. For ABC News, I'm Velveeta Smooth. Let's go now to our new weather correspondent, Auntie Baby. I don't know why they make me stand out here.
You're live right now. You're live.
Okay, this is Auntie Baby. Okay, I'm out here. It's raining. As you can see, it's windy. Okay, surprise, surprise. That's what happens during a hurricane. I think you're thinking what I'm thinking. Thanks a lot, Ian. Okay, but you know, just stay inside or what have you. Don't go out here. Don't go outside like me. Okay? This is Auntie Baby for ABC News.